New this midday, Carbondale police are looking for a man in connection with a shooting over the weekend. It happened around 10:51 Saturday night in the 700 block of South Lewis Lane. No one was injured, but two vehicles were damaged by gunfire. Police say a person of interest was seen running north in the area afterwards. He's described as a man wearing a green or dark blue hoodie with dark pants and white shoes. Anyone with information is asked to call the number you see right there on your screen.